right, everyone. It's Monday morning, 11:30 a.m., New Mexico. I'm about 20 miles outside of Albuquerque, New Mexico. Got a load going to Mississippi. So this time, I go through New Mexico, Texas, Oklahoma, Alabama, and then I drop down into Mississippi for my delivery. Seems like TQL doesn't have a clue what they're shipping, where they're shipping it, or what the driver instructions are. And they say they have problems with the drivers. Maybe the dispatchers ought to be fired.